Chess, a game of intellect, a game of skill, a game with really neat game pieces. Now, wouldn't it be nice to make your own pieces and put your own creative spin on it? Copy that. The first thing you're going to want to do is make a box slightly larger than your object. In this case, we'll use foam core to build the box. Simply map out the size of your box and cut the material accordingly. If you're making your own frame out of foam core, it is important to seal the inside with tape so the box becomes waterproof. We use packing tape to seal our boxes and to cover the surface of the box so the mold will easily pull away from it later. Fold all of your sides up and you're ready for the chess pieces. Coat the bottom of your pieces with glue and place them evenly within your box to hold them firmly in place. Now it's time for the mold making material. You'll want to measure equal amounts of part A and part B. Then grab a stir stick and mix it all together. Mold making material conveniently comes in two colors so that you'll know when you've thoroughly mixed the solution when the color is consistent. Next, pour the mixture into your container and over your chess pieces. You'll want to completely submerge each piece and then sit back and let the mold cure. 3 hours at room temperature will do the trick. Feel free to poke the top of the silicone to make sure it's not sticky anymore. Cut the box open and pull the whole mold out before removing the object. If you're careful, you can reuse your box for other molds. Now it's time to remove each chess piece from the mold. Carefully wiggle the pieces out, but sometimes the little devils need a little extra muscle to pop loose, and that's okay. The pattern you formed inside the mold making material is set in place. Congratulations, you are now ready to make exact replicas of your chess pieces. You can use many different substances to fill the mold, but we recommend ArtResin. When combined with our colorful line of resin tints, ArtResin produces a strong, perfect copy of whatever object you've selected. Just like mold making material, ArtResin is a simple 1-to-1 ratio. Measure out equal parts of resin and hardener and mix thoroughly for 3 minutes. Once mixed, you'll have approximately 45 minutes of working time with the resin. Grab any color of resin tint and pour a few drops into the ArtResin. In this case, we've selected black and metallic white to create our army of chess pieces. Pour your tinted resin into the mold right to the top and let it sit for at least 24 hours. ArtResin is hard to the touch after 24 hours, but a full hardened cure will take 72. Remove the pieces one at a time and voila! Your very own set of chess pieces to wow your opponents with. Check and mate. As you can imagine, you can pretty much clone anything. The possibilities are endless. And, as you can imagine, you can pretty much clone anything. The possibilities are endless. Yes, I did that on purpose. So that's it. Please check out our other how-to videos in this series and keep making stuff. Mold making material is available now on ArtResin.com. Mold making material. Do you copy?